most seasons change gradually. The summer green quietly turns into fall yellow and orange and red. The leaves begin to fall from the trees. They litter the ground as they're blown by the wind. The landscape has made way for autumn, and the colors reflect the beauty of the season. But here in Alaska, there's a moment each fall that is sudden. It's instant. Yesterday, as I walked outside, I knew that that moment was here. See, it was raining here in town, and the mountains were covered in clouds. The chill in the air just told you that it was snowing in those mountains. And as soon as the clouds lifted, we would see this. Here in Alaska, we call it termination dust. It's the first big snowfall in the mountains that signifies the end of fall and the soon arrival of winter. Now, we'll spend the next few weeks preparing for the coming snow, saying goodbye to the last remaining leaves of fall, and beginning to embrace yet another change of seasons.